It is often said that the devil is in the details, especially when it comes to common things we pay no attention to and look no deeper than just the surface. Money is a great example. We use it and depend on it every day. Imagine using that to your advantage and revealing an impossible watermark hidden inside of the bill anytime you wish.
Oh my god, what the f***? Seriously?
Picture this. Your spectator has a playing card in mind. You borrow the spectator's bill, and with no switch or funny business at all, you raise the bill up to a light to reveal a special watermark printed in the bill.
I'm gonna concentrate this card in your mind right now. Think about the number, think about the suit. All right? And you're gonna realize the energy can transfer from your head to your neck, to your very strong elbow, and to back inside your hand. You're gonna feel a little bit warmer inside your hand. Can you feel that?
It's still $5. It's still $5. This is what I can do. Actually, if you're gonna see it super close, you can see there's a little watermark right here.
Holy shit! Sport.
Holy
face.
Holy shit!
You're not three of hearts, you
bitch. Holy shit!
Three of hearts.
The bill can then be handed back to your spectator right away.
What the
fuck? Your bill, right? Tell the camera.
Yeah, that's my bill.
No special bills, stamps, or devices. It's an everyday mystery that's as clean as it sounds. From the mind of Alan Rorison, a practical effect designed with the workers in mind. This is...
Yeah. Oh my god!
Devil's Mark.